അമ്മേ അമ്മേ മാമരിയേ എന്നീശോവാണൊരു ആലയമേ അമ്മേ അമ്മേ നിൻ ഹൃദയേ എന്നെ ചേർക്കണമേ
ഡിയർ ബ്രദേഴ്സ് ആൻഡ് സിസ്റ്റേഴ്സ് ഇൻ ജീസസ് ക്രൈസ്റ്റ് ഹാർട്ടി വെൽക്കം ടു ദ മിററിംഗ് ഓഫ് മേരി ടുഡേ ഇൻ പ്രിപ്പറേഷൻ ഫോർ ദ സെലിബ്രേഷൻ ഓഫ് ദ സോളംനിറ്റി ഓഫ് ദ ഇമാക്കുലേറ്റ് കൺസെപ്ഷൻ ഓഫ് മേരി Let us reflect on the theme, Mary, Mother of the Lord. Mary's life and role in the history of salvation is foreshadowed in the Old Testament. We hear in the prophecy of Prophet Isaiah, chapter 7, verse 14, Behold, a virgin shall conceive and bear a son. His name shall be called Emmanuel. Mary was a willing servant who trusted God and obeyed his call. Though there was great joy in motherhood, yet there was a lot of pain and suffering being the mother of the Messiah, the Lord. Despite all these things, Mary obeyed God's plan and brought forth Jesus Christ into the world. The old Eve, through her disobedience, brought forth sin and death into the world. Mary, the new Eve, through her obedience, brought forth life and the Savior into the world. As we are the children of Blessed Virgin Mary, we too are called to imitate the life of Blessed Virgin Mary. As Blessed Virgin Mary brought forth Jesus Christ through her obedience, through her submission, we too are called to bring forth Jesus Christ and his message into the world through our obedience and through our submission to God and his plan. Then only we can be called truly the sons of Blessed Virgin Mary. As we celebrate the solemnity of the Immaculate Conception of Mary, let us renew our consecration and our commitment to the plan of God and submit our life and entrust our life so that God uses ourselves as the instruments to bring forth Jesus into the world and his message into the world. I wish you all a very happy feast of the Immaculate Conception of Mary.